probably have time for one more question, but has the United States been clear that this is ethnic cleansing? Has the State Department taken that position? Or how would y'all define it at this point?
Mr. Castro, I refer to my seniors in the U.S. government, Secretary of State, who said it has been characterized by many as ethnic cleansing. That must stop. Our ambassador to the United Nations, Ambassador Haley, stated that this is a brutal, sustained campaign that appears to be an effort to cleanse the country of an ethnic minority. There are separate processes underway examining the avenue of accountability. What we do know, regardless of discussions about what to call it, is that it's a human tragedy. Half a million people on the move across the border, several hundred thousands displaced internally, and actions need to be taken now to stop the violence, deliver humanitarian assistance, as well as the efforts to hold accountable those who have perpetuated abuses and violations of international standards.